Camera's rolling. So, this is what happened when you gave Alex Bell a Taco Bell attack. He actually going to get it. Love you, Alex.
When he comes...
And now, our feature presentation.
You guys are dirty.
I'm 40.
I hope one of you is not admitting you have an erect penis right now. And I'm not talking about Mikey either. I'm talking about someone else.
No, I am totally flaccid.
Oh, and he just admitted it. Oh, God.
Yeah,
Steph,
wow.
I think I tricked you.
Okay, rewind.
I think we're on the air now. Go ahead, Ben.
Well, not edit that out. Keep that in.
Not edit that out.
Put that out.
Muppet necking.
Welcome, one and four, tonight, 223 of SNR. As you already heard that, it's going to be a crazy night ahead of us.
And a happy night for me.
Yeah.
As you see, we got a total of seven Skype guests.
We got
from left to right. You the Kudok 7. We got Chap, Local Ranger 1, Michael
yep.
Paradise, Hobby Scott Productions, Rainy on No Fox, and Mr. Tim Remy Zuna.
Yep.
Mike, do me a favor. Get up off your butt right now, march into that kitchen, and make up some chili cheese tacos. Mikey, do you not understand English? I said make us some chili cheese nachos.
Make your own dang nachos.
Either make us some nachos or I'm gonna get an itchy nose.
You know what? I'll have the Chap nacho special.
Oh, you don't want that.
Let's see, we got 27 Sky Cast. As Nice brought you by 98.3 The Key, The Key, 92.1, 7106.5 Cool Cabana.
And it's brought to you by the Big Buck Country, 101.5, the Tri-State Home for the Country Legends and Stars of NASCAR. And Michigan is this weekend, and Kyle Busch won the Xfinity Series race today, which I missed the Xfinity Series race due to a festival I went to. But also, I want to add one sponsor for tonight, and I want anybody to check them out. They have a YouTube channel. They are called South of the River Band. They're a local band, but the lead singer's from Wahama. And I gotta give a big shout out to the guitarist for giving me this guitar pick.
Very nice.
I don't know if y'all can see on camera here, but this is the guitar pick from one of the guitarists from the band.
Very nice.
I'll do a YouTube video on it tomorrow.
Eugene.
In order to save my reputation, I no longer have a sponsor. So, moving on.
Eugene, go.
Alright, it's also brought to you by Cozy 101.1, home to Saturday Night Party, along with Amazon.com to get your Koopas, Crab Brothers, and whatever the hell you want.
Okay, it's also brought to you by 98.6 KOOPA, my music, my Koopa.
Alright, I guess I'll do my fun next. Okay. We got Poop Loop, now with Corn Bit. Fortune, Australian from Bia. I'm sorry, guys, but you all missed because Foster's is now an official sponsor of SNR. And anyway,
right,
Rounders Pizza, the best pizza place in Tyler and Athens, Texas. Stop by your local Rounders Pizza in Athens or Tyler and pick one up on your way home. And my other sponsor for this week is Netflix. something I just started testing out on Thursday night, and I absolutely love it.
Who would have thought?
As not close about your buddy, Weasel.net radio, your internet radio of the 80s, and awesome 181.1, where they play the substations of 80s and all about 80s, including soft rock, rock, and more. Check out on the web at awesome181.com.
And my sponsor is brought to you by my radio station in San Jose, California, in my Sony camera. Next is...
SNR has also been brought to you by molasses, the most delicious tasting sugary syrup that you could put on your French toast, pancakes, or even waffles. It'll make good for other baking desserts, like brownies, cookies, and so forth. And it's also brought to you by Madison's Magic 98, home of Saturday at the 70s, Sunday at the 80s, Sunday Morning Smooth, and Monday and Sunday through Friday night, Make Love with Delilah.
Yeah. What might you like to listen to while taking Viagra?
Lobo.
There I go. SNR sponsors are the following: Road Rage World Championship, Launchbox, Turtle Beach, number one in gaming audio. It's also brought to you by the SNR Word of the Week. SNR Word of the Week for this week is Butt Cheek Science. It's the study of butt cheeks. Butt Cheek Science. That's your SNR Word of the Week. It's also brought to you by Splatoon. Rate everyone 10 and up. Only on your Wii U. Get it now. If you don't, you need to. And it's also brought to you by...
Oh, sorry, Grubble. Go ahead.
Oh, that's okay. It's also brought to you by science. Best thing ever.
And not only, you know how Ben was talking about Sunny 106.5 earlier?
Yeah.
Well, I happened to listen to Sunny 106.5 earlier today, and guess what I found out? They still do the weekend celebration!
Ta-da!
Yay!
And don't
I'm through.
Alright, and don't forget Wubble, don't forget Wubble Rager. Wow. Don't forget Mario Kart 8 Saturdays.
Yep.
Next week's the skill. Next week's an Excitebike skills test.
So, most likely, bikes will be used a lot, and there will be a whole lot of stuff going on via it.
Here are the rules.
You'll need to take a shower. Tim's cross. Tim's. How dare you? And chaps.
Oh, hey Ben, can I throw one in real quick?
Yeah.
It's also sponsored by the soon to be return of Meal or No Meal coming soon.
Yay!
Chap.
I gave up all my sponsors.
That's right, he did say that.
Oh, yeah. Yours is the way of stationing in Arkansas.
Amen, Robo! Amen!
Wait, what'd you say, Ben?
Your radio station is in Arkansas, right?
Yeah. Oh, fine, I'll do it. The Point 94.1, and the No Repeat Workday. You don't want to hear the same song twice, because that would be annoying. Kind of like that voice I just did.
Staff, you did a fine job there.
I'll be back.
And by the way, going to what Robo just put in the chat box, all I can say is amen. Isn't that right, Eugene?
No response.
Yes, 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 yes.
That's right.
Well said, Eugene. Well said. And also, I know it's 8 days early, but I'm just going to go ahead and make a little announcement that I ordered myself a surprise early birthday present. As for what it is, I'm not going to tell you. You'll have to check it out when I do my unboxing video.
Yay. I'm back. And I'll finish this up with... KNDU, NBC News Now, 100.1 FM The Q, and 1360 KOHU, playing country music.
I'll get there.
And high school athletics.
High school athletics.
And we're not sure what the Hermiston Bulldogs are doing. Football season's just around the corner.
It will be.
And I'd also like to give a brief shout out, if I may, real fast, to a certain difficult customer who I had to put up with on Thursday and then returned yesterday, even though I was off yesterday, and complained to my boss that I made her mulatte wrong just to get even with her for the way she treated me. Lady, I got two words for you. You fail on so many levels.
And you know what? That lady can
on
suck
so many levels.
That lady can suck my cock, which I...
You know what? I'm going to go in agreement with Mikey on this. She can do the same thing.
Actually, you know what? He does got a point.
Yep. Like I said, I'm actually agreeing with Mikey on this point.
Mikey,
although I'm agreeing with you on this, I still have to say this. You dirty, dirty man.
Yeah. And besides, it makes you wonder if that difficult customer even has a husband or is even getting any.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
That's right. Yeah.
That's right. My manners are all over that stupid bimbo.
Yeah, it makes you wonder if she has what Justin Bieber has.
Baja Blast!
Mountain Dew Baja Blast. With a real great citrus touch. Mountain Dew. Get yours at your local.
A touch of limon.
Baja Blast, Mountain Dew.
Only at Taco Bell.
Live Taco
Bell.
I actually feel the punch. I still got a nice 10 line. So we're gonna continue on our one of Wheel of Fortune for the Super Nintendo. So far in the last game, we accumulated of $12,950 plus a vacation. Four places has been won. That is a speedboat, a car, necklace, and a vacation. So what is left out of that final price list?
Would that be the $25,000?
It would be the cash.
I will hopefully get it.
Question is, can we get it?
I believe I'm the one that's been chosen to decide that today.
Well, you're the man, Tim. You're the man now, dog.
Enough talk, let's get the game started.
Alright.
I could still do screen share. Maybe.
Turn on the screen. Turn on your screen. I see it. I'm Jamaican, Mom, so I go on to...
No, you're not!
Ouch.
But I'm Scottish, you bastard, so suck my Scottish dick!
By the way, you know, I probably shouldn't ask you this on camera, Ari, but you ever had a customer ask you?
Not a wedding.
Mike, you don't say here comes the bride at a funeral.
Mikey.
Okay, Mike, that does it. You forced my hand.
Ow, 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 ow.
You want a break? bride at your funeral? Is that where he's going with this?
Well, unless you were having a zombie wedding.
Oh, please.
Oh, my God.
I wonder who would want to have a zombie wedding.
How many players would you like?
What happens in a wedding stays in a wedding.
Well, it's like what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Please enter your name.
You know what? Hey, Ben. For one SNR episode for Wheel of Fortune, I'd have a showdown against you to see if I can end your run. Would you accept that challenge?
What's that?
Please choose a character.
If I challenge you to Wheel of Fortune game on SNR,
yeah,
for your run, would you accept?
No.
Alright.
Well, I can actually get the
Well, something in the future, Ben. Something you might consider
in the future. Because I know a Big John's Wheel of Fortune.
No, I don't have any porn collection in Las Vegas.
Mikey, don't make me force my hand again.
Okay, category is a person. The Big John's person have with the background and stuff, so. I could get it.
Alright, Mikey. I'm sorry. Here I go again.
Use a letter.
R.
Ow.
Ow. Hey, we got the free spin right out the gate. We're up against Jennifer and Lou.
Jennifer and Lou. Okay.
The Big Jones version, I could get just like the deluxe edition. Well, that luckily comes in hand.
Oh, no. Oh, we got a free spin. That's right. We just got a free spin.
Now let's see if we could try this. 300. Alright.
Choose a letter.
S. 1.
Hey, go ahead. There is 1.
Yep, Bobby's got it. How did you know it?
Lucky guess.
What is it?
Gibson girl.
I think you and I are both.
Better hurry, Ben. You're gonna lose your turn. Phew. Oh. I was gonna say, Ben, better hurry. You're gonna lose your turn.
Ooh.
So you and Eugene are the best two Wheel of Fortune players. I know.
Hey, thanks. Well, let's not forget, Eugene's the one who's auditioned. I haven't auditioned yet.
What
your day's coming, Aubrey. I can feel it in my blood.
Well, you can audition by submitting a video online. You might have a chance.
I've done that.
Jump on there.
Now we know the puzzle. I think I'll take a nap.
Choose a letter.
N.
Mikey, how could you possibly want to take a nap at this time of night? We're having too much fun.
I know, I'm being a smart ass.
You always are, so therefore, I got another little present for you.
Ow! Ooh! Ee! Ow! Ee! Ow!
I told you it was gonna hurt like a butthole.
Ooh, yeah, butthole.
Where should we go one more time?
This game is getting crazy.
Like stop, Ben. Stop. Let's not gamble.
This game is getting crazy.
Oh, and Nick
is getting spanky.
What
do
we get?
1500.
All right.
Just add
now
what is. And it's all nothing but vowels time.
Beep, beep, beep,
do,
beep.
Do, 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 do.
Gibson girl.
Da, da,
correct.
Da,
da.
Round 2, $2,500 space is added in the free spin. It's also added to the wheel.
And we're looking for a phrase. Which the phrase is, I'm sexy and I know it.
Zoo, 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 zoo.
Sorry, Mikey. You missed and you hit your own top.
No,
that might hurt, wouldn't it?
That's what Corey would say. Corey Lawrence.
guess that free spin.
Choose a letter.
Very nice, Robo. Very nice.
No aims.
Mikey's not the puzzle, you bimbo.
Oh.
Well, better for that to happen now instead of last turn.
Well, at least we don't got anything, so that's a... They were a good sign. 800.
Choose a letter.
Yowza.
Ah, that's a Dr. Pooper right there.
No Tim's up there, oh well.
There's some
titties
up there,
either. I just missed 1500.
Choose a letter.
N. 2. I don't know. Yeah. 4700 bucks. While the game, we got the lead.
I'm in the puzzle, all right, suck it!
Yeah, you're in the puzzle 3 times.
This is actually a fun episode. 200.
Choose a letter.
Something you are. Because I
know
this.
Something your own. Something your own.
Something your own. Something your own. No. Oh, it is. Oh, I forgot that's the OW.
Choose a letter. Paddle your own canoe.
Hello. Yeah, canoe.
Yeah, he's got it. Lose at 1950. 400.
Choose a letter.
Well, there's why.
Why
then? Why?
because he said so. That's why.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Why? Because that's a sofa!
400.
Choose a letter.
Fail. Dumbass.
Ben, you think you're paying to this?
Hunter's not in the puzzle, you bastard!
Yeah.
W. Can you say that in your Scottish accent?
Hunter's not in the puzzle, you bastard!
No.
Hunter's not in the puzzle, you bastard.
Oh, come on, Tony.
Molly! Oh, loser.
Well, thanks to Molly, we lost our turn.
Ay-bay.
Molly Bob. Get some points before you want to solve the puzzle.
Well, actually, she messed up.
Oops.
Paddle your...
It's not spelled with a K, stupid.
Yeah, I was going to say anyway.
That's a fail, too. Wow. I didn't know paddle was spelled with a B.
I think that's...
Not you guys, a computer player.
hell, they're stupid.
Oh, you only had 2,500.
Ooh. Call for the...
I'm calling for the yeah. See if I hit 2,500.
That makes more sense.
I know what to call next. Yeah.
Well, you only get one chance at this.
Yeah, it's not paddle your own candy.
Or go paddle your own cock.
Bazoo.
We're not going to go that. There. We'll go for the D.
Just call it.
One, two.
All that's left are vowels.
Yep, Mikey, stop masturbating during the show.
Yeah. Now that would be J-York.
Oh. Ooh.
Ouch.
Mikey, I'd watch your mouth if I were you.
Oh.
Anyways, you get this.
900.
And stuff.
Luckily, it's not.
6,900.
We got
6,900. That's what I just said.
Mikey, we're not doing that.
Fictional character, $5,000 base.
Oh, what joke?
Hey, Dan, fuck me.
No.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Can I have the trigger, please?
Yeah, then we have someone's got a lone robo with trigger, I agree.
Oh my gosh, Eugene let a dead one.
Robo, Aubrey, look what I put in the chat box.
Man,
all that.
The first word is miss.
M-I-S-S. Let me take a look at this just to make sure that they...
I think it is.
Yeah.
Link.
Gettios.
Don't worry. They're not going to get it.
There is an N.
Miss King Kong?
No, that's not the letters.
I like to solve the puzzle. Miss Michael Batten Universe.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. I'll mess up.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, you called it off. You called it.
Yay.
Ben gets a break.
Go, Ben.
500. M.
There is an M.
One. There's two.
Two of them. That's good.
Two Michaels.
Miss.
It's, let's see.
Choose a letter.
Yeah, call for the I. You're only getting one, though.
Left or right?
Miss.
Ooh.
Yeah, let's spin.
Blank.
I think the next word might be Jane.
Oh! So close.
R.
Ooh.
Oh.
Okay.
It's Jane Murphy?
I don't know.
It might be.
Choose a letter.
No, Miss Jane Morg.
Apple! Miss Jane Marple!
Miss Jane Marple, yeah, Eugene got it.
Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, risky.
Type it in the chat box.
Type what in the chat box?
The answer.
Oh!
Ben should have won. Had that.
Marple.
Miss Jane Marple.
Yeah, Marple is M-A-R-P-L-E.
That's what I. Okay. Damn it, I need my hair cut.
You're bald like me?
There we go.
I'm getting sleepy.
Aren't we all?
All that singing and dancing made me sleepy.
That science kicking in.
And she'll stop, is it?
No.
No.
Miss Jane Barrett, Mark? What the?
Try again.
You fat.
Miss Gay.
No.
Oh, Ben, you lucky devil.
You dumb bastard. Yeah, you dumb bastard.
Oh my freaking.
Can't they spell?
If they misspell it, I will.
Oh no!
Hopefully they get it right.
We're gonna go Bob Watson.
Okay.
If it's Marvel, I'm the... Oh.
Marvel.
Got
it.
There we
go. Gonna do.
It doesn't matter. We got this game. We
it doesn't
got...
matter. We won already.
Yeah, I thought she was gonna type in Ms. Jane Marvel.
Choose.
I know. I thought
choose the. Choose the W.
Right.
Let Tim choose it because he's Mr. 25,000.
You know what, Tim?
Right, Tim. You know the deal.
Let's try the W. What the heck?
Might be right.
I know Tim got lucky with us on this game.
Yeah, a couple times.
Oh. Ooh. Carpenter ants.
Yep.
C. C. P.
Yay, Carpenter ants.
I knew we'd get stuff that sense.
Bingo.
Yeah.
Oh,
it was the vacation.
That's mine.
Aloha, we're gonna go in a grass skirt.
No, I think you might actually. The heck with us.
I never want a grass skirt or a coconut bra, but that's.
Uh oh. Just... Well, you need one to cover up your man boobs.
Well, at least my boobs are sex.
Oh no.
Hey, you took that as I hit.
Mikey,
I don't want to hear that.
No one ever.
No, I'm just on a Jerry Springer talk show.
I tried.
That is where our fortune for the Super NES. So this is the second week we run the vacation. So if we win the next week, can we find $25,000 in cash?
Or is it gonna be hidden again like usual?
You never know.
Yep, that's right.
Stay tuned for his next episode of here
and
on this.
Next, we got something fun, but this time we're gonna do a little different than what's on the game you're gonna see.
Oh.
When we come back.
That's understandable.
There you go. Welcome back, man. Now we're gonna do questions by Big John. So, and it's gonna be the regular game. So.
Yay! Ran down with my shirt off.
Nobody wants to see your man boobs.
This ought to be good.
Alright!
They're the first four contestants on The Price is Right.
And now the host of the class is right. Boom! Boom down!
Hang on!
I'm in!
Let's sign him up for biz. It is the beanbag chair. It's two beanbag chairs. I'm sorry, I got called down.
Alright, well, we'll penalize the computer here, and I'll bet
869. 869, bubble H1. Hurry.
900. Eugene. 1469.
1469,
and the actual retail price is $653. Ben, you go.
I don't take that $1 and stick it up to him. Ow, it's funny.
Okay.
Now let's see what we could go for.
And Ben's prize is...
the Golden
Road. Well, you get the chance to play on the Golden Road.
We know at the end of the Golden Road this time there's a prize more than $92,000. What do we have for that prize?
Well,
it's...
look at that. It's a brand... It is a brand new 2015 Mercedes-Benz S550. Of course, it always starts at the Golden Road.
We're gonna start with the Necco Canyon buttons. That's worth 75 cents.
And you get, and for this is the 7 or the 5, the first digit in this Sony DirecTV system.
This DirecTV system from Sony, you can watch your favorite shows on that TV.
And you get NFL Sony tickets. You can get to see every Jaguar game. Woohoo!
Anyways, you choose the 7 or the 5.
It looks like the 7 to me.
Is it the 7? Oh. Oh. And it ends the trip short.
He was at the show.
Bye, car.
Bye, car. Bye, car. Bye-bye, car. Why am I saying bye-bye 6,000 times?
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm coming.
You're
the next contestant on the
Price is
Right.
I'm having
I'm
dinner
coming. In the office. Wait, the next on the Metro Bins. It's a brand new HDTV that this begins. Wanna make a CD of these HDTVs to watch your favorite stuff on this high-definition TV. Jamie Bins.
$3,000.
$8,000, Mikey.
I'll say $1,469.
$1,469, bubble H or one?
$1.
Dollar Eugene.
$2,369.
$2,369.
It has to come up.
The actual price is $500.
Fuck.
No.
Bubble H or one.
That's right, I'm gonna one-up somebody.
Yeah,
I am. Oh, that's it, I'm sorry.
What was the winner? What is he gonna go home with? Find out there. And it's Paul! This
card
is a
game.
Call game. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
I may want to stop at any time.
Stop.
He can do it. He can do it.
He can do it because there's possibilities that happen time and time again. Alright, we're going to start off with 15,000. Card game, you pick any cost. Two is 200, three is 300, so on and so forth down the line. 10 and a face cost is 1,000. And the ace card you can make as anything you want.
Okay.
Here we go.
Stop.
Two of clubs, so that's 15,200. Oh, you can stop at any time you want to.
Stop.
Gonna stop. Jack and Space, that's 16,200. You wanna keep going?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm thinking that car's 24,000.
Stop.
A queen of clubs, that's 17,200.
Keep going.
I'm thinking
that car's
24,000. Stop. Three of clubs, 17,500.
Keep going. Stop.
King of space, 18,500.
One more. Stop.
Queen of diamonds, 19,500.
Stop.
Okay. He is stopping on $19,500. His bid is 19,500. He must come within 1,000. Tax rates are quite 20,274.
Oh, you go!
Good job.
Bro,
I knew you could get it.
Who's next?
Thanks, Mikey.
Mikey again.
Oh, you know what? I get to one-up myself, which I'm not going to.
And I got the next one-up of bids if you're not going to one-up yourself.
Well, that would be stupid anyway.
Your next one-up of bids is
You know what? I bid 869.
1469.
Dang. 600.
600, Mikey, again.
601.
Fuck you, Mikey.
No, you're not fucking me.
The actual answer place is 783.
Sorry, Jay.
I was on Jay.
Sorry, Jay.
Monkey on that. I think he's going to be shocked because we're playing for a beanbag furniture. Well, fat boy, this is a beanbag furniture with this nice comfy of 100% of leather finish. But time's being so well to get a good comfortable scene from fat boy. And we're going to play double prices. The beanbag furniture, is it going to be $2,040 or $2,583? Pick the right price, and then you win the furniture. Mr. Mikey, what do you want?
I bid 20,040.
You mean
2,040?
2,040. Alright, let's see if you got it. Win. Is it the right price? You got it!
Yep! I knew it!
Next, after these messages from your local CBS station.
And I'm gonna stop first. There we go. Okay, so we know where to go. $2 spins. It'll be $1,000 in bonus spin. Mikey.
I'll spin!
There we go. Winner will be in the showcase.
Stop.
No? 45?
You
25, you gotta spin again.
Spin again, I got no choice. I will put the cards on the wheel.
45, we need 55. 45 plus 15 credits. Oh, how about 35? We'll make it 90. No, 87. Well, you got himself a call.
Let's go.
Double Ranger beat me?
It's looking. It is starting. It is starting.
Looks like he will.
Keep going. Dang it.
Water.
I thought you had me there for a minute, Robo.
75.
Mickey's got me here.
Stop! Nope. Oh, what do we have?
55.
It's a tie.
There's gonna be a spinoff.
One spin, showcase.
Spin that wheel, baby. Oh, I'm sorry, Jay, about what happened.
And
okay.
That thing
going
on twice.
Yep.
What thing?
It didn't go around on twice.
Then.
Yeah. Well, this may be a dollar. Uh-oh. It's time to come. 90.
Oh, boy.
95 for a dollar.
Let's do it. 95.
There it is.
95 for a dollar.
No, Mikey's got this.
Sorry,
Jay, about what happened.
No,
yeah.
That didn't get him out.
Up! Oh! Never mind. Keep going.
Hey, Jay. Hey, Jay.
Yeah.
Sorry about what happened, yeah.
It's alright.
So close.
We had another
90,
that
would have been it. Just got lucky with 90 in the showcase at the end of the show. And who's next? It's none other than...
Eugene!
Again.
Jeez, what is this?
I know, right? Next.
You call me Jay? What the hell is my name?
You're
very
quick.
I said 1469.
Hang on. Mikey.
I'll say 525.
525, Eugene again.
Oh. 569.
Jay.
600.
And the echo of Intel Plus is...
Overbid.
You.
Overbid, erase those bids. 525 lost bid, erase those bid. Please bid more than 525.
369.
425.
425, Eugene.
This is just for Jay. 426.
Then Jay.
$1.
$1.
Holla.
He actually is a prize. Yes. 273.
Jay York.
Jay York, you're on the deck. Yeah, it does that sometimes.
But here's this. Jake is to play for this new tennis bracelet. The Jew and Biancho, diamond tennis bracelet for every detail of 100 of the 14 karat gold diamond bracelet by Jew and Biancho. Game is go pick a number. We got 2,600 blank 3. Is it the 3, 8, or 9?
You know, just for the hell of it, I'm going with the 9.
2, 6, 9. Oh my god. If that is a 9, you win the bracelet. I say.
Nope.
Oh. Oh, boo. Oh.
It's okay.
That's alright.
That's alright.
Next one up there. Next one is the new changer. The changer. What will you wager your bet?
500.
500.
555.
669.
Eugene.
569.
Wow, women. Extra to price is $1,177.
Yay!
Wow, Mikey.
Oh, no, you're running down the after now.
No. Oh, for fuck's sake, put a bra on, Mikey. What?
Number two, entrant of this new PlayStation 2 game set, the 2 remote control helicopters, the 2 comfort bike, and the PS3 games. First one, Sony, this is a PS2.
PlayStation 2? God, this game really is old, isn't it?
PlayStation
3.
The Sony PlayStation 2, the 2 controllers, and 5 games. Second, this 2 remote control helicopters. This 2 remote control helicopters will get you flying in the air. Third, this comfort bike. This 2 comfort bikes will get you from point A to point B fast. And finally, the Sony PS3 with this extra 520GB Sony PS3 consists of 2 controls, PlayStation Move, and 6 games. And you're going to play Take 2. You're gonna take 2 places that will have to add up to $1,841. And if all you right. could add up the price to $1,841, you win all 4 prices.
Hang on, I'm trying to think here. I'll take the PlayStation Game Freeze and. You know what? Let's try it. PS3 games and the PlayStation.
Alright.
Let's try the PS3 and the PS2 and see what happens.
Alright. Going with both the Sonys. PS2 is worth 911, 808 is 1719.
Okay, I was off.
Right. There's a second chance into it. You get one more chance to select 2 prices that can add up. Can you win?
No, get rid of the PlayStation 3. For the, two comforters.
The comfort bikes, all right. 911 plus the comfort bikes is 930.
I think you
got it.
Yep,
you got it.
Oh!
1,741.
Yay, thank
you.
Stay tuned for this.
Ooh. It is finally
2 minutes. Yes,
see that. Oh, more driven person.
Alright, here we go. Final up for bees. Combo relax. A system. The P unit. PA system. Type in around this PA system. Tim.
$2.
Eugene.
569.
Global Wager.
600.
Eugene again.
601.
Oh. Oh, my.
Yeah.
The price is 750.
Eugene! Tim, you got wrecked.
Not bad. That would be fun, huh? Wow, that's a new car! Now, hold it, force it in! Okay, Showdown is next.
Alright, let's spin.
This will be a duo.
Hey, you're gonna get booed at.
He knows.
Ah, shut up, audience.
Heck, go fuck yourselves, you bastards!
Actually,
fuck
your
life. You can be like,
the zoo.
85 cents? 65. That's what I had in the beginning. Oh, a dime.
I gotta spin again.
Get 90.
Oh, but a ton of 90. Stranger things have happened. Alright, Eugene, you're up.
Just spin it.
It's 60. Oh, well, no, this is interesting. You got the 20. You want to stay with Jay or Whiskey? Spin again.
Oh, Carpe Diem, let's just spin.
Get 80.
80 for the money. 80 for the money.
And then thinking about
the fuck yes, it's your boss.
That clown is a very rough clown.
Four. Crap.
I'm no civil.
Come on, Mikey.
Mikey's
already going to the showcase if Mikey wins. Well, he's got a quarter.
I'll stay. I got no choice. Stay.
Well, you're going to play against yourself in a showcase.
You sure?
Well, you know what? Tim Zena, you can have me.
It's 12. Tim.
There we go.
Let Tim Zuma have my other one.
You're staying?
Yeah, let Tim Zuma have my other one.
Alright.
Because I know Tim Zuma doesn't have a chance to get out and play tonight. Which one will be the first one that I want on which side?
Now you're the top winner.
You want a car in the first part.
Mikey's on the right, Tim's on the left.
Alright,
so. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and sign off for the night.
Good night, Jay. Later.
Night, guys.
Here we go. We got the Yamaha Fancy Life Snowmobile. The Boy Hill. Bedroom Uber Bang. For Pop Street. Check the top.
Victory!
Bless you.
Thanks. The gazebo! And the gazebo, that's all these. You know, let's get my tea. Gazebo. I'm going to that one up with 100% out of the finish. Looks like a gazebo. There's my home.
I will bet 25,000. 369.
Yes. Alright. Gazebo, no. All the prices, including the trip. Tim, go suck it. This showcase has two companions of the Boy Hill Lego Room Group. The United States Collector. The Top Notch Adventure TV105. Mac Lizard. A Waterproof TV. A Victory Hill. The gazebo, and it's Kenya Amwa with a TV. The Toshiba 34-inch widescreen TV. You can watch your favorite show on the smartphone, iPad, what is every room for your house that can be yours if the price is right? And Tim, you're banned.
Let's do $19,250.
We come up next to the CVS Health Watch.
Actually, it's no Health Watch.
Lock it in.
Just before, I actually did this on the other thing, and I bid the exact thing, $19,250, and I won the showcase too. With that.
I don't think it's gonna work.
So, it can be done. Find out who wins. Actually, we're gonna start with Tim, who bids $19,250 every room in the house. Tim actually took place. Oh my gosh. $24,039. Tim is off. $5,139. Not bad. Mikey. Cool. The Church of St. Louis said the gazebo and all. He bids $25,369. Mikey actually took place. $29,038. Divis off. $4,000.
Mikey Taylor.
Good game.
And I'm going to bed.
Good
night, guys.
Good night, Mikey.
Eight points off. Segment of SNR. Hi, you. Welcome back. We're gonna do the classic games in the Wii system.
Wii.
I'll be back.
Okay.
Right. Got it. That's what. I'll cast this I guess I'm going down. That's how you get up there. This is the final And that's game over. Too late.
Hey, Joey. You kind of missed a lot.
Did I miss Alex getting embarrassed again?
No, Alex wasn't on.
He still have work?
No, he said he wasn't coming.
He wasn't gonna be there tonight.
Oh. Spoil sport.
Yeah. Well, he said he's gonna be there next week.
I'll probably make Tuesday.
Nice.
I'm on my iPad at the moment.
You know, let's try Mo Day and see how far I can get to. I'm doing Donkey Kong as part of the classic games from the Wii.
I'll move to my laptop in a sec.
Alright.
I see Mikey was mentioned again.
Yep.
Let's see. Skype crashed. Chap signed off, quiz nerd.
We still got Eugene, the Lobo, and me.
Corey went to bed?
Yep.
Why am I never home when Corey's on? First place at 61,800. Jay's in second place at 10,000, and Mikey's in third place with 6,900. Okay.
I cheated my way just to get on there.
Well, that's one way to get out of a situation.
Actually, I just got done with level 2 at Donkey Kong. Well, I'm still at level 1. I just got out the second one. I knew you was gonna do that. Oh, come on.
I know this game that you're playing, I just don't remember the freaking title. It's not Donkey Kong, is it?
Yep.
It is.
The only reason I know it's Donkey Kong is because of the Mario Jumpman noises.
Yep.
Times like this where I wish Alex would understand it's not healthy to work as much as he does. And then he's gonna go back to school in the fall, and he's gonna wonder, why am I not working as much? And then he's gonna see why.
To be done. wants to put it in the application, it's not going to put it in the application for little Caesars.
Okay.
Oh. Hit that. Yes! It's just gonna hit me by mere inches.
So, who's gonna win Dirty Wheel of Fortune?
That won't be until the end of June.
Okay. I'm just wondering, who's the early favorite to win?
Probably Mikey.
Are you serious?
Well, he is the dirty person around here.
What happens if you censor him? Will he lose?
No.
And the one guy almost had me by me a wrench.
I'm betting I could go pound for pound with Mikey, just about. But I'll probably still come in third. World record is like 3 million. Nice to know you have the pattern figured out. Do you think you have a shot at the record?
Probably. I'm at 43,500 now.
I wonder what prank Alex will pull when he gets the chance.
I don't know.
Oh, I hate to see what prank he's gonna pull on me when he comes back. Honestly, I don't expect him to pick up. Switch over to my laptop.
Okay.
All right, there you go. And you need to get 61,000. Back in a sec.
Okay.
I got to pat it down the last one.
Wow.
One, two, 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 one, two. I got it! Booyah, baby! 60,700. $62,700. Those guys can move back.
Oh boy, I wonder
what could have been posted.
And 68,400 points on Donkey Kong.
So that means you're in first place.
This is like... The world record officially was a million by... I think it was one guy's name. Including a young Frank Thomas who dreamed of following the footsteps. Who is pretty... he was a... Wait, a tie. Got his name now. Then the second one got broken by Steve Reeby.
Mm-hmm.
And they show us how he done it in the documentary, The King of Kong. And then the third one broke it.
The King of Kong, that was filmed in Fun Spot.
Yep.
Wheel of Fortune 98 is now 2069 for on Amazon. Wow.
We could go for one more of classic games in the Wii.
Wii.
There for that. Now we got Joey with us. We are... Let's do one more. It's up by cabinet, black and white with color film or color. There we go.
was like, I'm playing baseball and I'm missing every shot.
Space Invaders.
Yep.
I can't stop singing. What does he mean? I can't stop singing it? Terrible allergies. I think I'm allergic to bull.
I'm not out of that one yet. just spoke too soon, actually.
I don't know why, but I'm really allergic to BS. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. Oh. Give it an 8. Excuse you.
Crap. Crap. Ew.
Speaking of no manners.
10 that time.
Damn it! Come on!
Come on! Come on! Get the science in your foot! Get the science in your brain! Get the science in your eyes! Get the science in your mouth!
I couldn't touch between a true and all of what right in the middle of a two-dance show. By 100 points. Oh, come on, that was so good. Two great classic games in the Wii. Like that, two great, great. Classic arcade games. In the Wii system, Donkey Kong and Space Invader.
Even in the loss, Charles would still be named tournament MVP. He would lead the SEC in rebounds.
Now, before we will exit, exit. Yeah, we are gonna exit for the night. Before we get to do that, you kind of know us. I'm in for the second wall first with Space Invaders.
To make our people pay attention.
Yes, actually, attend to it too. And Space Invaders always start with the second wall, and if you can get that done, get to the third wall. Get that done, go to the first.
Well, I don't know what's harder, Caterpillar or Space Invaders.
Yeah.
I've played both, and I'm not bad at either. It's just hard to figure out.
I am one night faster now. I actually broke my own middle school record for Space Invaders for the Game Boy. That was the achievement because I said it in the 8th grade. I was like, oh, I think I'm going to beat that. What happened? Went to beat that record. But for the folks at home, what it is, it's always just go for the second, the third, and the first, and then finish off
Well, I'm actually going to challenge Alex to a classic game, video game war. If he actually wants to do it, he's probably going to say no. Then again, he usually backs out from any video game challenge. He's like, I don't want to. I don't know why.
Yeah, he's kind of a coward when it comes to trivia, Joey.
Don't I know it. When it comes to cars and everything else, he's fine. But when he's trying to do, like, video games, he said, or actual physical challenges, he says he's the best at them. But he really isn't. I beat him in bowling, but he's beaten me at golf once.
I was gonna say something, now I forgot.
If you want to challenge him to Big John's Price is Right, he'll say yes. If you challenge him to do Jeopardy, he'll say no.
That's because I probably beat him. I'll play him in Big John's Price is Right. I will play him in Wheel of Fortune. That's two. Now, there has to be a final game for a video game challenge. Because there's Price is Right, there's Wheel of Fortune, there has to be a third game. That would work. Or Press Your Luck. He knows I'm good at Press Your Luck. Okay.
Exit, make 223 and pass an hour. Of course, we would like to thank our Skycast for being part of 9223 and pass an hour.
Anytime.
We also like to thank you for watching. Next week will be 9224.
The Chicago White Sox made him the seventh selection in the draft, and his experience.
This one is gonna be a fun scene.
When I got to the pros, they put me into that stadium with 40,000 people.
That's what kind of gameplay we're gonna play.
And fittingly,
well, turn on. By now.
Join them up. Coming up, devastating hip injury.
Don't forget to like, favorite, sub.
Find a friendly shoulder to lean on. Hello,
all. And if you like this episode or any other episode, there is the playlist for Ask Gnar. It's youtube.com/better7787. And he's got playlists. The end of the playlists are Ask Gnar.
Check
him out. See what you think. If it is right for you, I can't even speak.
He would become known.
If it's right for you,
for his often hitting prowess, and would be elected to the Hall of Fame. But he would always take special in his time at Auburn.
Trying to think how I should ask him, because he's going to be at his granddad's from Tuesday to Thursday.
Ouch. And the next video coming soon. Ciao.
Be right back.